Securities and Exchange Board of India, SEBI, is reportedly scanning the shareholders' agreement of IndiGo operator InterGlobe Aviation for any violation of minority investors' and individual shareholders' rights. IndiGo co-founder Rakesh Gangwal had written a letter seeking SEBI intervention into alleged governance lapses at IndiGo and unusual controlling rights held by co-founder Rahul Bhatia. Subscribe to the channel for more news.